It is the 11th season of racing at the North Dakota Horse Park.
More than 20,000 fans are expected to be cheering on the four-legged friends this summer. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live now from North Fargo with more on this weekend's fun. Good morning, Christy.
Well, good morning, guys. I know a lot of people are excited as the races kick off tomorrow here at the North Dakota Horse Park. And I have Mike Schmitz here with me this morning. He's the general manager of the horse park. And I think the biggest thing is you guys weren't around last year, but now you guys are kicking it off once again. Why should people come out this year?
Lots of fun, like I said. Big days. There's an event pretty much every day. Sunday's Ladies Day. Hats off to ladies. And obviously, we have our opening Saturday with all our giveaway prizes, $3,500 worth of fun things. So, but racing's back, and it means a lot to a lot of people. So yeah, come take advantage of it.
And we got to meet also one of the trainers, and they said, you know, it's nice to have them back here in Fargo before they travel on to other races as well. And hats off to ladies. So the first 100 ladies are wearing hats. What happens?
They get in free on Sunday, and then we'll have make your own hat booth. If you don't have a hat, you can make one here. And then hat competitions for different categories, 12 and under, best overall. So
I think Lisa and I are gonna have to get together and add some feathers and flowers to ours to try to compete. But although I might be one of the judges on Sunday, and I do take bribes, as we know, I'm a very bribeable person, but we wanted to remind you, gates open at 11 a.m. Races both days kick off at 1 p.m. And if you can't make it this weekend, it's gonna be happening the next two weekends in July. And again, Kyle and Lisa, $4 for adults, kids get in for free, and it's something kind of fun and different to do, a tradition in the area that is back this summer.
It's gonna be fun. I gotta get working on my hat right now for competing. Good stuff. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.